Hi, in this video our essay topic is related to tourism, and our essay prompt is: some people believe that tourists should accept social and environmental responsibility, while others believe that tourists should not accept any responsibility at all. Discuss both views and give your opinion. So this is a discussion essay, and I have underlined some important words. First, look at the introduction. These days, all countries are opening their doors to tourists. For tourist, you can use these synonyms in your essay, like you can use traveler or visitor. The negative social and environmental impacts of tourism have led many to suggest that tourists should accept accountability for this. So, in the question, it is social and environmental responsibility. And while paraphrasing, we have written social and environmental impacts. So instead of writing responsibility, we are writing impacts of tourism. So this is the way of paraphrasing. Learn how to do paraphrasing. If you copy paste this exact statement from the essay prompt, then it would not be good for your band scores. Paraphrasing is crucial in introduction. You have to paraphrase. However, others say that the social and environmental impacts of tourism should be the responsibility of the local authorities and not the tourist. I will discuss both views in this essay. I personally side with the former view. So for social impacts, you can also write these words, or you can say topic-related vocabulary words: social consequences, social effects, social outcomes, social significance. And for environmental impacts, you can write environmental effect, environmental damage, or environmental consequences. So this is our first body paragraph. This is the one side view. Then we will discuss the other view and then my own opinion. The main reason why some people say that tourists should be responsible for the social and environmental impact of tourism is that many tourist destinations. So this is a collocation for tourist, and other topic related vocabulary words or synonyms which you can use instead of tourist destinations are tourist spot, tourist site, visitor attraction, scenic spot, tourist sites, or tourist attractions. So tourist destinations are in danger now because of the litter and pollution spread by the tourists. Kyunki tourists jahan jate hain wo gand fenkte hain, littering and pollution jo wo produce karte hain, to ye acha nahi hai. Secondly, there is over consumption of resources such as water and fuel by tourists, which may lead to injustice with the locals. On top of that, the 5-star hotel in which tourists stay do not add anything to the local economy. Finally, sometimes the tourists may not cover their head out of ignorance. So ye jo hai, yani unke jo traditions aur cultures hain unko follow nahi karte, theek hai. Ab jo ke wahan ke locals ko pasand nahi hai, to ye jo cheeze hain ये टूरिस्ट जो हैं ये रिस्पॉन्सिबल हैं फॉर द सोशल एनवायरमेंटल इम्पैक्ट ऑफ टूरिज्म. सो आप जो है ये वर्ड्स यूज करके अपना जो है वो पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू जो आप सोचते हैं, क्योंकि एक साइड डिस्कस करनी है, वो जो आप जिस तरह से लिख सकते हैं ये टॉपिक रिलेटेड वोकैबुलरी वर्ड्स यूज करके, यू कैन राइट इन योर ओन वर्ड्स. सो ऑन द अदर हैंड, दोज हु से दैट टूरिस्ट शुड नॉट वरी अबाउट द कल्चर एनवायरमेंट ऑफ द प्लेसेस दे विजिट, से दैट इफ द लोकल अथॉरिटीज मैनेज थिंग्स वेल, के कुछ ये कहते हैं कि लोकल अथॉरिटीज इस तरह से मैनेज करें, देर वुड बी नो नेगेटिव इम्पैक्ट एट ऑल. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, इफ देर आर डस्टबिन एट फ्रीक्वेंट इंटरवल्स, अगर डस्टबिन होंगे टूरिस्ट वुड नॉट लिटर द प्लेस एट ऑल. लेकिन ये अक्सर होता है कि डस्टबिन पड़े भी हों, फिर भी जो लिटरिंग है, जो डस्ट, जो कूड़ा वगैरह फेंकना, ये टूरिस्ट ये करते हैं. इफ देर आर इनफ गाइड to tell people about the local culture, then tourists would not do anything which is antisocial. If the government provides security personnel and surveillance cameras, then the tourists would not have to take that on us at all. Now, my own opinion, I believe that for tourism to sustain, tourists have to be held accountable for the social and environmental impacts they cause. Otherwise, tourism can kill tourism. Tourists should comply with the rules set by the local authorities and not find loopholes to evade them. So यहाँ पे आपने अपना जो है वो लिखना है, आपका जो अपना व्यू है. Now conclusion to sum up, responsible tourism is everyone's responsibility. So responsible tourism or eco tourism or eco friendly tourism or environmentally friendly tourism. The well-being of the destination is not only the responsibility of the tourism sector. It is also the responsibility of the tourist. That is why it has rightly been said that a good tourist is one who leaves behind nothing but footprints and takes away nothing but photographs. So that's all for this essay. If you have any questions, you can ask me in comments.